An inmate trying to escape an Elmore County prison was caught after a correctional officer shot him yesterday. Authorities say that Cedric Clayton climbed over a fence and then tried to run from the Stanton Correctional Facility. After he was shot, officers took him back into custody and treated him for the gunshot wound. Clayton is serving a 30-year sentence for a 2016 murder conviction in Elmore County.